Hello and welcome to the Nation Newsroom and for today's top story. Army Commander-in-Chief General Anupong Pao Chinda expressed confidence that the new Southern Border Province Administrative Center will help end violence in the Deep South. Anupong welcomed the House's passage of the Southern Border Province Administrative Center Bill last week. He said that it will contribute to the efforts of the authorities in the Deep South. The bill will remove the agency from the jurisdiction of the Interior Ministry to be directly under the Prime Minister. The bill defined the southern border provinces as Narathiwan, Patani, Yala, and some districts of Songkhla. It also required the appointment of a SBPAC Secretary General and the establishment of a committee on development strategies for the southern border provinces. The SBPAC is also authorized to rehabilitate those affected by activities of government officials related to the violence in the south. Anupong said that the work in the Deep South will be improved. He said that there was no need to further improve the structure and workings of the Internal Security Operations Command. For further information, please turn to our websites at nationmultimedia.com. Thank you for joining me here in the Nation Newsroom.